Yeah, my wife's complaining that I've been absent so often. Is it because I have three lovers? One of them is actually my great-granddaughter-in-law. Doing over here. Let's do that. I should finish him up. Boom. Just waiting out here. Oh, dang. You surrender? Sure. Actually, that works out perfectly for me. No, I don't want him to be arbitrary. Where's her army? I was expecting something to actually show up. Although she is fighting revolts and stuff, huh? There we go. Here's something I can assault. That's too far down there. Can't do much about that. Abyssinia is almost done, not that it matters. Another peasant revolt, jeez. Wait, now there's enough here? somebody finally pass? No, he's still here. What is this? This is a castle. Yeah. Wow, it even has the... Oh, it's levy for reinforcement rate, not total. And it's full, so it doesn't matter. Okay, gotta take a couple more spots, huh? Lahore. It's probably like lore or something like that. But yeah. Yeah, no substantial army, nothing to be worried about. Scratch that. That is something to be worried about. Put you here, and let's get you up here. Uprising right there, huh? Well, we can take care of you soon enough. Will you just take peace? Nope. Are we getting close, though? Did my wife die? Okay, women, not in prison, not married, any ruler, we're gonna go with, any religion, any culture, and the main thing that I want is, I don't even need economics, so learning. Learning and Diplo are good. Oh no, I lost 200 prestige. I wonder how I'll get that back. Can I... Nope, no valid ambitions. Oh, I do need... Scratch that, oh well. Only one I can take, and I think I'll get... two more from her. So it should all be good. I don't need either of these, but I'll just go for... I mean, 2,000 gold for 300 prestige. I mean, the gold is much harder to get. Bummer. And I can't get legalism up yet. Son died. Was that my heirs? Nope. Another raving mob? Wait, didn't this just start? Oh, there they are. Let's, do a little work. Actually, if you're just going there, go there. A day late, really? Wow, you got there fast. Think of it. When are we gonna get another crusade going? I don't remember when I did that. But I don't think anyone else can call a crusade now that I think of it. Except for the Pope. And then it's just like, okay. Just as long as it's not up here, you know? 17... Oh, geez, didn't see you there. When are you gonna get here? 14th of April. I don't know if I can finish this fight by then. You're my holy orders, too. Can I get a organizer? There we go. Because you're not going to get there for a while. Come on. Two more days. Yeah, they're going to get there before this fight ends. So they have the bonus, but I will have the troop numbers. With everyone there. Yeah, there we go. Troop members. Oh, and we've got two of their flanks gone. I'm taking big losses. Like, this fight hurt. A good war score. You go here. Reinforcing very quickly. Do I have two Holy Order groups? That's possible. 15. Four more years for this war. And they actually have quite a bit there. Doing pretty well when it comes to taking these areas over. I just kind of want to hurry up and die. Look at him. He's 71! How good is 12 and... Oh my gosh. Can I assassinate you? I mean, given that there's not that much of an age difference, already a couple of my sons have died, I think. There's a reasonable chance that he'll just die anyway, so. He's already willing to make peace. Why did that stop time? Yay! Okay, well, until my guy dies or years go by, not much else for me to really do. You go here. You go here. You go here. You come down here. You come down here. Okay. Okay.